going on, Daisetsu family? It is me, Tester Daisetsu, and we're finally getting back to
First time in
Fallout 4.
Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
You better back off, or you're the one who's going to need insurance.
What was that? I couldn't hear over the sound of all that pathetic. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Really?
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let him go.
You soft Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk
all over us. You're
gonna
get fucked up.
One day, you'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something.
Yeah!
Why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, brother?
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Good neighbor? That what you call this place?
That's right. We cobbled this little neighborhood together out of the freaks and misfits that just wouldn't be accepted anywhere else. You'll see. You make enough friends here, you'll call this place home soon enough. So long as you remember who's in charge.
I know you're in charge, Hancock. I don't want to fuck with you right now. But take a look at this we got here. I didn't do my intro correctly. Hey everybody, it's Taisho Daisetsu here. Today we're going to be playing some Fallout 4. We haven't played it in a while. I decided to go ahead and stream a little bit more. I was trying to see if one of my buddies would answer his phone, and he didn't. So, yeah. So instead of that, I went ahead and just said, fuck it, stream a little bit more, and then I'll start uploading my videos. Check out what's going on in here. Also, like I always do, I'm being a fatty. Have some leftover Chinese food. Delicious, by the way. And I didn't know this, but the place that I ordered from before has an amazing sweet and sour sauce. I'm not usually a sweet and sour sauce kind of guy, but it's like a gel. But it tastes fucking delicious. Especially after being refrigerated. I am a fat ass. I know it. You know it. I think it makes everybody happy.
Brotherhood of Steel. Better stay out of good neighbor. All I'm saying.
Fucking dog, man. Oh, shoot. I'm supposed to go outside the door. I wasn't supposed to go in here, I was supposed to go out. Fucking delicious.
But I don't want anyone here to forget what matters. Hey, Daisy, glad you can make it. How's my favorite girl doing? Didn't I see you on the date the other day?
Now, I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time.
Let's go to Memory Den. Because my Memory Den was really bad. Ha! But yeah, I hope that whoever tuned in got to see the Bloodborne game that I was playing, and I hope you enjoyed it, because I surely didn't. I'm sorry, I can't get enough of this sweet and sour sauce. Neither can my shorts. There we go. Alright.
Well, well. Mr. Valentine.
Hey, there's Nick.
Forgotten about little old me.
May have walked out of the den, Irma, but I'd never walk out on you.
Aww.
Amari's downstairs, you big flirt.
You big flirt. What's up, Nick? Nick? Where'd you go, Nick? That's not Nick. Where did he go?
Here for Amari. She's downstairs.
No, I'm
hey,
not
Irma.
Here.
Whatever you and me have to, I don't need to know. Just don't let the big metal softy hurt himself, all right?
Hmm. Big metal softy, huh? Okay. Oh, it's downstairs. Alright. Let's go downstairs then. Some bitch is staring at me. Oh no, that's Nick. Hey, Nick. Nick's the bitch.
Dr. Amari?
Yes. I take it this isn't a social call.
No, it's not a social call.
We need your help, Doctor. I need the memories from a man named Kellogg. But he's dead.
I know it's asking for a miracle, Amari. But you've pulled off the impossible before.
Are you too mad? Putting aside the fact that you're asking me to defile a corpse. You don't realize that the memory simulators require intact, living brains to function.
Please. Nick told me you're the only one who can make this work.
This dead brain had inside knowledge of the Institute, Amari. The biggest scientific secret of the Commonwealth. You need this, and so do we.
Fine. I'll take a look. But no guarantees. Do you have it with you?
Yes. Yes, I do. Oh, did Sweet and Sour Sauce get in my phone somehow? No, that's pitch black. I'm also drinking Mountain Dew pitch black, guys. If you don't like it, tough shit.
Here's what I could find.
What's this? This isn't a brain. This is... Wait, that's the hippocampus. And this thing attached to it? A neural interface?
Yep.
Those circuits look awfully familiar.
I'm not surprised. From what I've seen, all Institute technology has a similar architecture.
Go on, Doctor.
Mr. Valentine is an older generation synth. But Institute technology being what it is, a brain implant could fit him. But that's an incredible risk to take. We're talking about wiring something to his brain.
Don't worry about me, Amari. I'm well past the warranty date anyway.
I appreciate this, Nick.
You can thank
me
when we found your son. All right, let's do this.
Whenever you're ready, Mr. Valentine, just sit down.
If I start cackling like an old grizzled mercenary, pull me out, okay?
I'll just shoot you. Here. I'll just shoot you, Nick. I'm gonna shoot you, Nick.
Talking to me, Mr. Valentine. Any slight change in your cognitive functions could be dire. Are you feeling any different?
There's a lot of flashes. Static. I can't make sense of any of it, Doc.
That's what I was afraid of. The mnemonic impressions are encoded. It appears the Institute has one last failsafe.
Oh.
There's a lock on the memories and the implant.
Really, now?
Tell me you have a way past this, Doc.
Let me think. The encryption is too strong for a single mind. But what if we use two? We load both you and Mr. Valentine into the memory loungers. Run your cognitive functions in parallel. He'll act as a host, while your consciousness drives through whatever memories we can find.
Hmm. Really, no.
Any idea what I'm gonna see in there?
I have no clue. But considering we only have a single piece of the medial temporal lobe and not the whole brain, I doubt it'll be
cohesive.
All right. Let's get started.
Just sit down over there and keep your fingers crossed.
Let's
see
do this shit.
Side.
Sit down. Please stand by. So I had to stand. Okay. Said I had to stand by.
Initiating brainwave migration between the transplant and the host. demonic activity coming from the transplant. It's degenerated, but it's there. We're going to load you into the strongest memories we can find. They might not.
Okay, I'm still on standby though, right? Yeah, yeah, I'm holding. And there goes the standby. Alright, cool. Now I don't have to stand by anymore.
Can you hear me?
This must be kind of like when in Fallout 3 you had
the memories are quite fragmented.
Dream sequence or whatever.
I'll try to step you through the intact memories and hope we find one that gives us some clue to the Institute's location.
Where am I looking?
There. This is the earliest intact memory I can find.
This is kind of cool. I like this.
Turn down the goddamn radio! I'm trying to sleep!
Shut up, dickhead.
Remember, you are experiencing these memories as Kellogg. This may prove disorienting at first.
His dad's gonna come in, isn't it?
Joke. What's it mean, Mom?
Nothing, Connie. People like to talk and hope someone else is going to keep them safe.
Teacher at school said the NCR would bring back the good old days. Like before the big war.
Don't you listen to that twaddle. I'm going to stop sending you if that's what they're teaching you.
You put my boots.
Go fuck yourself.
Listen to me, Connie. You take this. You're old enough.
That must be the pistol.
You're the man of the family now. It's your job to protect us. Your father's useless, but you won't turn out like him. You're a good boy. And all that on the radio, all useless talk. The only thing that will protect you in this world is that gun in your hand.
But now he's dead.
If you're going to survive,
I will, Mom. I promise. I won't let you down.
You've always been my good boy. This doesn't seem to be what we're looking for.
Nope, it is not.
There appears to be another intact memory close to you in temporal sequence.
This is really cool. Bethesda is really good at story. Really fucking. That's Kellogg and that's Sarah.
Fine. You'll see.
But we don't know anybody here. And now with the baby?
Come on, Sarah. You've got to give it a chance. I finally got steady work with a good outfit. Nothing like that in the NCR these days.
No, I'm not saying this was a mistake. I'm just... Are you sure these guys know what they're doing? They seem kind of green.
I know. But that's where I'd come in. Just wait. In a few years, I'll be running my own crew. As soon as I make the connections I need. Then I can give you anything you want. And little Mary, too.
I never worried about you before. Must be my...
Whatever made me think that a guy like me should have a daughter? No, I never deserved her. Not for one second.
No, you didn't, because you took my son.
I was the worst thing that ever happened to her. If she'd never met me, she'd have stayed in the hub, maybe hooked up with someone who didn't kill people for a living. Probably been happier than she was with me. Almost certainly lived longer. The thing about happiness is...
Oh, hold on.
You had it, and it's gone.
Oh,
I mean, you may think to yourself that you're happy, but,
sorry, guys. Give me one second. My cat just threw up.
Focus on the petty bullshit or next job or whatever. It's only looking back, by comparison with what comes after, that you really understand that's what happiness felt like.
Gross.
Come on. You're great with her. And you don't need to worry about me. Most of it's just running security for the Shi. A lot of standing around looking tough.
sure picked the right person for that job.
Listen, it's gonna be great here. See this? This is what's gonna keep you and Mary safe. I was the worst thing that ever happened.
I didn't mean to access the memory again. God damn it.
If she'd never met me, she'd have stayed in the hub, maybe hooked up with someone who didn't kill people for a living. Probably been happier than she was with me. Almost certainly lived longer. I promise.
I know. I'm sure we're gonna be really happy here.
Are you?
We are. You'll see.
That's okay. Shut up, kid.
Let's keep looking.
Jump on the baby.
I'll connect you to the next intact memory.
Oh, there we go. I'm inside a brain. My camera's all fucked up. Camera got all fucked up. What is this?
How did you think this was gonna end, Kellogg? You thought you could just fuck with us, and we wouldn't fuck with you? Just so you know, they died like dogs.
Oh, and you, what a dick.
I found another memory to try.
To help them.
I'll connect you.
That's weird. Going through the brain. Going through the brain. Gotta find some stuff about Kellogg's past because he's like Kellogg's cereal.
Mind if we sit down?
Suit just. I didn't care where I was going. Ended up mostly wandering east. Getting as far away from San Francisco as I could, maybe. So. Always a job for someone like me. Didn't matter what it was. Didn't matter who I was supposed to kill. I got pretty good at it.
Yeah, you did. Bastard, so, you killed my wife.
There's always someone who wanted someone else dead. Sometimes just roughed up, but dead was usually what they wanted. Sometimes they thought they could cheat me. That was usually only when I first arrived somewhere. Didn't matter to me. I just took it as part of the job. Little extra thrown in for free. I always got paid in the end. One way or another.
Yeah, you did. Because you killed my wife, asshole. Take care of
people. I don't remember much from that time. It all kind of blends together. It was almost always a bar, though. That's universal.
Problems. Is that right?
If you pay me.
Oh, we'll pay you. And you'll do this all by yourself?
That's right.
We pay you when the job's done. Is that okay?
That's the way you want to do it. So who do you want dead?
Well, it's like this. There's his family. Lives down the creek.
Well, we seem to be getting closer. Try this next one.
This little bitch.
Mr. Kellogg, I'm glad you decided to meet with me.
I finally ended up in the Commonwealth. I kinda ran out of road. Plus, I'd come to terms with life. I wasn't going to be stupid enough to get mixed up with caring about other people again. It was just me against the world.
You're still an asshole, though.
And the world had it coming.
That's why you're dead.
You're with the first synths weren't all that impressive. I'm good, but I'm not that good. But the Institute could always make more. And kept making them better each time.
Did they now?
They still give me the creeps, but You have to get used to them if you want to work with the Institute. The first synths weren't all that impressive.
Oh, I guess all the synths are going to give that dialogue.
I'm not that good. But the Institute could always make more, and kept making them. You heard all sorts of rumors about the Institute. But I figured they were just a convenient boogeyman for anything bad that ever happened. They were real, all right. They didn't know anything about operating on the surface. Relied on their synths for everything. They had the resources I needed, and I had the expertise they needed. Turned into a permanent arrangement. Suited me just fine. I wanted to see for myself if you really existed.
We do, as you can see.
What do you want?
It's come to my attention that you've been rather disruptive of our operations lately. This must stop.
I do what people pay me to do. If that's a problem for you, I could see only one way out.
And what's that, Mr. Kellogg?
If I'm working for you, there's no more problem. From what I hear, you can afford me.
I don't think you fully understand the situation you're in.
Really now?
I think I do.
Very well. B-748, initiate.
You got fucked. Dumb woman.
Impressive. We may have something to talk about after all.
Getting warmer. One of these has got to tell us something.
God
damn.
We're
running out of brain here. There's one that looks mostly intact. Connecting now.
Manual override initiated.
Oh, no.
Cryogenic stasis. Suspended.
How's now the Institute's main operator in the Commonwealth? If they needed something done, they came to me. Wasn't usual for anybody from the Institute to come along on a mission, so this one stood out. They didn't know then who it was we were grabbing from the vault. Of course, neither did they. Not really. The eggheads never liked taking orders from a dirty, contaminated degenerate like me. But they needed me. And I made sure they knew it.
Home computers are still working. That's good. Checking through the logs. Hopefully it's all...
Just find it.
Pod C6. Down the hall near the end.
Where's me? Where am I? Oh, hey, that's me.
This is the one. Here.
I'm glad I didn't have to kill the kid. I'm not saying I haven't done it, but, I never liked to. But yeah. I guess it did remind me of, her. Yeah, I'm a cold-hearted bastard for sure, but, still human.
Are you now?
Better this way, though. Better than taking her kid and leaving her alive. Open it. Even then, I knew it was a mistake leaving him alive. I understood that kind of revenge. No one better. But I was cocky enough to assume I could handle some soft, pre-war vault dweller, even if he somehow got thawed out. At least I know those Institute bastards will soon get what's coming to them, too.
Well, at least
they
now
can take
he has
me out.
Me.
They won't be able to hide from him for long. I never knew why we didn't just refreeze the rest of them. But we had our orders. I guess the old man didn't want so many loose ends. Too bad he left alive the one person he shouldn't have.
Mm.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Come here. Come here. Wait.
No, no. I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you Sean!
I just relived my wife's murder.
Get the kid out of here. Let's go. At least we still have the backup.
Cryogenic sequence reinitialized.
What's the holdup?
I'm almost finished, Kellogg. I just need to confirm. Come on. All right, we're good.
I'm sorry you had to go through that again. I found another memory.
No. It's a Fallout. Holy fuck.
Is that your son?
Wasn't this my idea to settle down with the kid in the middle of Diamond City.
Good news, I think.
I thought it was a terrible idea, actually. But it was one of the old man's pet projects, so here we were. Me and the kid. Like a happy little family.
Nom nom nom. Delicious.
I ended up kind of liking it.
She's hella dead.
Of what
exactly.
My life might have been if things had turned out differently. But there's no going back. I knew it was just temporary. It'd be back to normal business before too long. This whole setup in Diamond City was part of some elaborate plan of the old man's. Seems obvious now that we were bait for our friend from the vault. Timing couldn't have been an accident. It's not how the old man works. I wonder if he outsmarted me in the end. Another loose end tied up.
Oh, damn. What's going on?
Kellogg.
The new breed of synths could easily pass as human. Some of them did. But the coarsers, they weren't built to blend in.
The truth comes out.
They were killing machines.
It's true.
Pure and simple. Smarter, stronger, and faster than almost any real human. I'm just glad they were always on my side. One of these days, you're gonna get your head blown off just barging in here like that.
Minimizing my exposure to civilians is a priority.
Forget I said anything. So what's the big crisis this time?
New orders for you. One of our scientists has left the Institute.
Left? As in?
He's gone rogue. Name's Dr.
Brian Virgil.
We know he's hiding somewhere in the glowing sea. Here's his file.
Wow. Some heads are gonna roll for this. Capture and return, or just elimination?
Elimination. He was working on a highly classified program.
No kidding. One of the top bioscience boys? Damn. So, I guess you're taking the kid back with you.
Affirmative. Your only mission is to locate and eliminate Virgil.
You're taking me home to my father?
Yes. Stand next to me and hold still.
Okay.
Yep, old time in music.
X688, ready to relay with Sean.
Bye, Mr. Kellogg. I hope I see you again soon.
What the fuck?
Bye.
Teleportation. Now it all makes sense. Nobody's found the entrance to the Institute because there is no entrance. Let me pull you out of there as soon as you're ready.
I've been ready, bitch. Let me out. Let me out.
What kind of side effects?
Fuck that, I'm jumping!
No one's ever done this before. How do you feel?
Like $1,000,000. Oh, wait. It's not stealing. Nice! It's all over, but the ride. And I can't. This is not stealing! It's not stealing, guys! Wait, what's that? What did I get? Robco fund? Includes... Robco fund. Oh, okay. That's really... Just gave me that. I thought it would boost my stats up, but no. No, it's not gonna boost my stats up. I can't live like this.
We're done? Amari.
Let's start over. How are you feeling?
Like $1,000,000.
Next time I have to watch someone's life story, I want popcorn.
Well, if you're cognizant enough to joke, I think we can safely say that you're out of critical condition. Are you ready to talk about what happened in there?
We got what we needed. The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out.
Yes, their greatest secret has finally been revealed. But that only leads to more questions. How does it work? Where do we go next?
That scientist Kellogg was supposed to track down. Virgil, we need to find him.
You're right. A rogue Institute scientist could answer all kinds of questions. Where did the memory say he was? The glowing sea? That doesn't make sense. No one goes there. Not even if they were desperate.
If we need to find Virgil, then I'm going after him.
If you're going to go, be prepared. You'll need some way to combat the radiation there. It's called the glowing sea. Reason.
How do I fight that much radiation, Doctor?
There are chemical compounds. Radex, Radaway. You'd need as much as you could carry. Maybe more. A sealed environment suit would be great, if you could find one. Or maybe one of those suits of power armor? That would be perfect.
I'll find a way to get through the rads. Don't worry.
Good luck. And... be safe.
I'm always safe. I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
I unplugged Mr. Valentine.
Yay, trophy.
Remove the implant while you were waking up. He's waiting for you upstairs.
It's all over. But the dream. Hey, Nick. What up, guy?
Hey, Valentine.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. That was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
Uh-oh, it's Kellogg.
What did you say?
What? What are you talking about?
You sounded like Kellogg just then.
Did I? Huh. Amari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going.
We have to head into the glowing sea. Any advice?
I'm a synth, so radiation isn't much of an issue for me, but an old suit of power armor might just be the guardian angel you're looking for.
Really now?
That or you could buy up all the Radex and Radaway you can find from any chem dealer who's got it in stock.
I'm gonna head out on my own from here, Nick.
Good luck out there. You know where to find me.
Do I now? You bitch. You bitch. Bitch, don't tell me what to do, cause you said so. What? What? Come on. Load up my game, so I can play.
Can't believe it. You look just like Savage.
Sure as hell didn't act like them. Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town?
Yeah.
They've got another thing coming.
What sounded scripted?
Well, now that's freedom.
like we got another freak, just won't fit anywhere else.
You're blocking the light, man? Hey.
There's a light for you, you bitch.
I ain't just your friend.
There we go. Now I know where to go. Oh yeah, I forgot to take all this stuff from this guy. Got a tato. Need some tato. Yeah. Go out to that financial district and shoot everything. The suit and rat. Yeah, a little bit. It did sound a little scripted. I agree with you. Oh my gosh. I feel full now. Had a whole bunch of chicken fried rice, some egg drop soup, and some crab puffs. Hell yeah. I am a fatty, and I love my food. I love my food. Ooh, ah! No. Ah. Ah. Ah, my toe. Alright. Alpha Vicious Mongrel. Hey, what up, guy? Or dog? What up, dog? You pissed? Wah! Look at that bony spine. Get off me, guy! Get off me, guy! Get off me, guy! That weird. That weird. That weird. Hey, look! Frag mine. It's a frag mine right there. Oh hey! Look at these guys. Oh, they got Institute rifles. I'm dying. Ah. I need to access my Pip-Boy! Eh, fuck it, I got Simex. Stop putting me on fire! You dick! Who the fuck? Yeah. Eat a dick, sir. Thank you. God damn whatever the hell I have on right now, because for some reason I kept going invisible and I don't like that. What is this? Should I? You know what? I want to go in there. Fuck it, I'm gonna go in. I want to see what all the commotion's about. What are they hiding? What are they hiding to where they gotta shoot me? I wonder. You know what? I'm gonna find out. I'm a boss ass bitch. I'm just saying. Alright.
Who? What?
Got him! Oh, hey there. Hey, can you not do that? Up, a Gundam style. It is almost 1 a.m., like 5 minutes to 1 a.m. Oi! 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 I'm gonna die. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Oh, man. Just rocket to the face. You might as well have just said rocket to the face. That is what happened. She wants a dick! That's basically what it was. Surprise, motherfucker.
What?
Don't worry, buddy, I'm scared too. Yeah. How you doing?
You are really pissing me off.
Am I? You're pissing me off. Bada bing, bada boom. Realest guy in the room. Oh wait. Okay, so where's missile launcher, dude? Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, no, 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 no. And I'm over encumbered. I have not played Doom yet. I want to. I do plan on it. That is for sure. I am way over encumbered. Oh, excuse me. This is bad. This is really, really bad. This is very, very bad. God damn it. God damn, I'm running out of ammo for this thing fucking fast. not trying to.
You are seriously fucked, you
know that? No, I'm not. I just took out your missile launcher person. How the fuck am I fucked? If anything, you're fucked. Because you're trapped in here with me. And I'm about ready to find you. Blueprint. Where are you engaging hostile at? Oh, you're all the way over there.
Who's there?
I'm everywhere. Records terminal.
Get some.
Oh, there's somebody right up there. Okay. Go back across. Yeah. Oh, it's an ops door. Let's open the door. Door open.
Yes.
Yeah, buddy. Tape. That's it. Nothing else besides that pack of duct tape. Really? That was a waste. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, guy. You dead now. Slightly excited laser rifle. Wait, what does the laser rifle use? It uses cells. So what about the Institute rifle? I think the Institute rifle uses cells too, but it's more powerful. I'm gonna use that for a little bit. Oh no, never mind. Get rid of the Institute rifle then. Fuck that. Not online, but I am obviously on. Whoa! Motherfuckers tried to kill me. Oh hey, I didn't even see this. Stop shooting me! I need to heal! Step back.
Come on, asshole.
No, you come on, asshole. Yeah. Yas, bitch. You suck, you blow, and get laid in the closet. Cause you a vacuum cleaner. Yeah, boy. Okay, so is that all done? Ah, itchy. What is this? Soap? Eh, fuck it, why not? Let's take a bar of soap. Now, my guess is that this area contains some sort of bobblehead. Somewhere. That's my guess. Could be wrong. I've been known to be wrong before. I highly doubt this time I'm wrong, though. Either a bobblehead or a comic book. Gotta have something besides, you know, nothing. She's called a gunner, but she doesn't shoot. Because I'm a boss ass bitch. Now, what is on here? Cigarette carton, pack of cigarettes. Some more ammo. Could always use more. Never can go wrong with more ammo. Boulder. Africa. Oh, hey, there's a safe. We can pick this safe. Hey, we picked it.
Got it.
Boom. Let's see what junk I can get rid of. Oh, it's blue paint. I thought it said blueprint. I'm dumb. Oh, I thought that was another safe, too. I was like, I'm ready. Power relay coil. Nice. Anything else in here? Yeah, it looks like there's another area. Unless the ammo is for a gun, you don't. Well, I just take all the ammo. Because I'm the type of person that's like, hey, I may get a gun. That could use this ammo, or I think I have a gun for all pieces of ammo that I have. Okay, so there's gotta be another upstairs. There it is. That's what I was looking for. Really, another? Wait, what the fuck did I just do? Did I go outside when I still had people to kill? Wow, this almost been going on for an hour already? Shoot. That's what happens when you play Fallout 4, man. You lose all sense of time. Exactly. You just lose track of everything. Ah, see? Let me go back in here, finish all that, we can continue with the story. I didn't even realize that was where I was supposed to go. So that's why this place is important. Oh, they're in a power suit. Shit. You know, I could be that guy. I think I'm gonna try and be that guy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try and be that guy. I'm burning. Okay. So I need to be real careful. Stop throwing Molotovs at me, you fucking asshole. I'm burning alive because of this dude. Alright. I can't fucking see. God damn it, stop throwing the goddamn Molotovs. Yeah, that was a good hit. Stop throwing the fucking Molotovs. Dick Von Douchebag. Oh, he threw it at himself. Oh, what? Are you out of Molotovs, dude? No, no, he's not. Dude's really leaving me with no choice. And I just fucking hurt myself. All of his throws have been good Molotov throws. That's why I'm burning. This rocket is slow. How did you miss that? Alright, I'm not wasting any more of my missiles. I am, however, gonna do this. Here we go! Falcon Punch, bitch! If I take those. Also, taking most of those didn't put me over encumber, but then taking the torso did. That's dumb. Oh. I'll come back and grab those if I need to. Doesn't look like I need them right now. Let's see. Maybe something. Cola bottle. A lot of fuss just for this fucking room over here. Some ammo. Oh, hey, mini nuke. Hey, I got some new apparel. Gonna put it on. And then I'm gonna drop this. Drop it. Okay. There's an ammo thingy. Hey,
no
we'll see.
No way I could pick this.
Damn it. Oh, wait, maybe I can. Because I did level up a while back. Let me see if I can upgrade my lockpick. Not yet. Damn it. to be able to carry more weight. I'm doing good on my freaking shots anyway, so don't need to worry about upgrading my thingamabob. Am I stuck? Nope. Alright, we got up here. Is there anything else up here? I swear to God, there's gotta be something. They wouldn't let you come up here if there wasn't. Let's see. Okay. Those weapons I don't want, because... really, they're just better in the sense of, oh, hey, they can actually shoot instead of you having to, you know, die by Power Fist. Can't get up there. There's no way I can get up there. Hey. Hey, got some Molotovs. What is this over here? Soap! Gotta get that soap! Okay. I don't like this music. It's scowy. I don't like scowy. Nothing else. Okay. So I guess there was no bobblehead. But hey, we did find some cool stuff. Maybe I should take the armor now. Where's the armor douchebag at? There he is. Give me your armor. Now I'm gonna go out here. Fast travel back home. Okay, load screen. There we go. Hey, it's sunny outside. I'm conflicted on if I should just jump down. Never mind, this isn't the way that we were supposed to go anyway. So I'll just go back down. Actually, shit, what am I doing? I was just gonna fast travel. Alright. Map. There we go. Let's go back to Sanctuary. Fast travel to the... Oh yeah, because I gotta be... That's why I went outside. I'm dumb. Gosh darn it. I'm tired, guys. I've been tired all week. Very, very tired. Alright. So now we should be able to fast travel. There we go. Look at that chem set, man. There's some Rataway, some Buff Out, some Jet, Stem Packs, fucking Medics, and a hot dog. That'd be funny if there was a hot dog there. I would laugh my ass off if there was a hot dog there.
I told you sanctuary would grow. The sight never lies.
Alright, so now we get to put all this stuff away. I'll go over my weapons here in a bit. But this can go. 8 stay there. Don't need a burnt book. All this stuff. Cigar can go in there. Circuitry. Tin fork, duct tape. Life preserver. Some of the shit I don't even understand why I grab. Power relay coils. I'll keep those since they're light anyway. Radioactive gland. Okay, so most of it has to come from. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I wasn't trying to take that. Put back. What was with the heart? That was weird. Alright. So we're gonna put the fat man away. And then where's the fat? I'm looking for my mini nukes. I would love to use the mini nukes. But right. Oh, they have zero weight anyway. Never mind. I'm gonna keep them on me. Alright. So. And then I'm definitely not gonna be using the minigun anytime soon. I love the minigun. It has a lot. No, minigun, go bye-bye. I'm going to keep the missile launcher, because that's actually good. Let's see, .45 ammos. This has 46 for a combat rifle. Let's see, .45. That's a short combat rifle. So that's better. Any more .45? Nope. Alright, so regular combat rifle. Oh no, the regular. It's the same, isn't it? Yeah, so I'll put the short combat rifle away. Okay. Now, we have the enriched hunting rifle. Cause target to frenzy. 51 for a .308. I love my sniper rifle, so I'm gonna put that away. I really do love my sniper rifle. Hunting rifle can go. Any more .308? Or was it .38? Yeah, .308. Chopatons can go away. That could go. So that does 34. Wow, the sniper rifle does 50, so that can go away. Okay. That's the only 10mm I have. I know that. Furious Power Fist I'm going to keep. That I'm going to keep. 38. That does 19. For .38 ammo. Alright, so that can go bye-bye. I got two different sniper rifles. I think that's really it. I don't think there's anything else that's on there. Yep, I'm good. So we're going to equip combat rifle. Alright. Oh, yeah, let's talk to Mama Murphy.
Hey.
We're gonna need a heavy hitter for the site to keep working, kid.
Buff out ought to do it.
Here. Go easy.
Wow. Forgot how strong that stuff is. Whew. Okay. Here it comes.
Here it comes. She's gonna jizz.
Surrounded by outstretched hands. Everyone needs your help, kid. Everyone wants you to see things their way.
Mm-hmm.
And whether you want it or not, you're gonna have to decide which ways of life keep going in the Commonwealth and which end.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God. Sorry, kid. Old Ticker just lurched there a few times. I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Just need to stay still.
That's it?
Hey.
Tired.
Fuck you, Mama Murphy. Mama Murphy a bitch. Alright, so now we're gonna go cook some stuff. Cook whatever we have that can't be cooked. Hey, we got some purified water. There we go. Ooh, there we go. Deathclaw steak. Heck yes. Blood bug steak. Very good. Ooh, there we go. Mole rat chunks. Mutant hound chunks. What I get for killing a lot of fucking enemies, man. Some stuff that won't give me radiation. Okay. Soup. Hey, we got some veggie soup. That works. Alright. Awesome. So now I got food to last us for a long while. Don't have to use all my stem packs. Alright, so we are going to continue back this way. Alrighty, youth man, thanks for tuning in, bro. Glad to see you again. That dude's naked. Why are you naked? Alright. What'd you find, Dogmeat? What'd you find, buddy? Oh, hey. Stem pack and ten... Oh. Nice. Good job, Dogmeat. You're a boss-ass bitch. Something over here. Oh, it's just those guys again. All right. Where you going, buddy? Found anything yet? I haven't found any monsters or creatures yet, which is crazy to think about. I haven't found anything since coming back out. I think I should pull out something a little weaker for now. I'll use my sniper, or one of my snipers. Wait, what was that? Wild mutt food. I have a lot of sniper rifle ammo now. What the fuck? Where is everyone and everything? Oh, dang. It's got that sight on it. Forgot about that. Oh, there's a super mutant right there. Could mean one of two things. Oh yeah, there's two of them. What the fuck? Oh, there's Mire Lurks too. Oh, god damn it. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna make this easy. Yep, I made things easy. Get some. Wait, what the fuck is that? Why does it say love or have a heart on it? It's a little weird. Super Mutants Orders. Oh, I gotta love me some Myalurk meat. That was pretty freaking easy. I love the rocket launcher. And I have a lot of missiles for it too. But I'm only gonna use those in worst case scenarios. Now what's in here? Have I been here? I don't know if I have. Oh yeah, I have. Never mind. Yeah, I have. I remember. There's a settler. Okay, that's it. I remember there was a behemoth over here that I killed one time. Hopefully it's not over here again. I will laugh if it somehow was. I would have been like, what? I gotta kill that shit again? It's like the Stonehenge of fucking cars over here. Something smells like shit. Bullshit! Nothing yet. I've been in there already. This place is gorgeous. Even post-apocalyptic, it's gorgeous. What is this? Oh, it's radiated to all hell. Let's see if I can get in there. I'm gonna try and make this quick. Oh god, no. I'm dying. How the fuck could she sleep in there? I want to know how somebody can sleep in there! Bet you there's some way to make that not radiated. I wonder what this is over here. I don't like that sound though. Nothing around. Guess I'll just try it out. Cooking station. Yeah, I haven't been here. Hey, Nuka-Cola, that works. That seemed pretty wealthy find right there. Pipe revolver pistol. I fucking knew it. I knew it! Fucking dick. Fucking knew it. Oh wait. Could use that for him. Talk to me.
Hey.
Playful growl. Give me that. We're going to give you... That should help you a little bit. I knew it was too good to be true. I knew I had to kill something. I was like, nah. What is this? That's weird lighting. All you're gonna hear me say is, look at that. That was weird as shit. Why was that car? Like, everybody else saw that, right? Here we go. Look at that. Oh, fuck. Oh, titties. Out of it, but I don't like the fact that I have to get out of it. What the f- Wow, I suck with the sniper rifle. That was scary as shit. I won't lie. That thing runs fast. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there he is. That did absolutely fucking nothing. Oh no. What? Wow, really? Yeah. I kill the glowing one? No! No, 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 I didn't. How are you not dead yet? Why won't you die? Finally. For fuck's sake, man. Fuck. That was not fun. Irradiated blood, huh? That's all I get from that? That thing is like insanely powerful. Oh, and a cigarette. I'll take a cigarette. Is that a friendly? Thank you for the oven mitt. So they were in this trailer. So there's some glowing fungus. Ooh, baby! Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh, no wonder why they were in here. All that ammo! Wait for him to come over here. Oh, there's two of them. Good job, dog meat. For alien mole rat teeth. Not only the best of balls, but hey, I ain't complaining. It's free stuff. So let's check out these other campers, man. There's gotta be some other cool stuff here. Let's see. I got a chair and a couch cushion. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Got some ammo. Got some more ammo. Got some of that glowing fungi. Got some of that glowing fungi. And a hot dog. Oh, I love how it's giving me so much. Fucking weed whacker. Let's see what this is. The new squirrel tape 2. The new squirrel. Anybody else want to come out? Be little bitches about it, huh? One out of special, one out of plastic spoon. One out of fork. That's cute. More cigarettes. This is easy fucking roaming right around here. Get some free stuff. Oh, hey. A terminal. Let's try room. Booty! Damn it, it's not booty. It's not brass. Snuck? Nope. Try again. Let's try rope. Nope. Booty! Nope. House. No. Wow. Alright, you bitch. Let's try armed. Loads. Brute. Wow. Hate this game, rocks. So there's a safe in here. I'm guessing it's this. Fiddler's green trailer key. Whoa, what the fuck? How did that happen? That's pretty cool. What is this? Is this a bus stop? Yeah, it looks like it. Crispy squirrel bits and some whiskey. I wasn't trying to drink it. Nuclear. Should have just fucking did that in the first place. There's another fucking landmine around here, but I guess not. Green trailer key, huh? Is this a green? No, it's not a green trailer. Fiddler's green trailer key. I wonder where that goes to. Exactly. Did I already go in here? I think I did. Yeah, I already did. I have a Fiddler's green trailer key, but no trailer. It's a little strange. Little strange. Little strange. Maybe there's a trailer somewhere nearby? Another feral ghoul. I'm sorry. I'm very, very confused as to why I got a trailer key, but I can't find the trailer. Very strange. And it sounds like there's also going to be a storm coming in here soon. Not at my place, but in the game. That didn't work. guess I'll just keep walking. Cause I so totally know where I'm going. Gonna keep walking. Cause I know where I'm going. Oh shit. Fucking scary ass moles. Fucking mole rats, man. They may not, like, be... They may not be hard to kill, but they're annoying as shit. Kind of pop out of nowhere. Hold on. There's a lot of trees around here. What is that sound? Sounds like the Brotherhood of Steel helicopter. I should be careful. Alright. Oh, I thought there was something. I was like, uh-oh. Got up here. I'm gonna switch to my sniper rifle. To my strong sniper rifle. Maybe not my super strong sniper rifle, but I need something to where I can see. Where did she go? Oh, and they try to kill the mysterious stranger. That's funny. Probably not the best idea, so I'm gonna go ahead and say no. Switch back to my combat rifle. They're stuck up there, so they can't get down to me. Oh shit. Maybe they can. Wait a minute. There's my puppy. There's my puppy! Now let's see what we got in here. Probably a probably some probiotic fucking blood bugs somewhere. Doesn't sound like there's any around here. Still doesn't make this any easier to get through. I'm a little nervous. Nothing here, huh? It's very strange that nothing is here whatsoever in this house. Very strange. So, my guess, there is something, but it's in this house over here, where the book. There's something in here, that's for sure.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Who's out there?
There now. Someone there?
Out the dog's head. Alright, give me that. Ooh, that's better than the armor I have currently. Let's go ahead and switch that then. Okay. Let's take a look around, shall we? What were they keeping in here? Doesn't look like any of this is good. But maybe the upstairs. Chem box, huh? And there goes a bobby pin. That's fine, we got like 55 more.
Nice.
Pack of cigarettes. Bourbon and some mole rat meat that I can cook up later. Really? That's it? That's it for this house? That was weird. Oh, maybe the boat. Didn't think about that. Did not think about going onto the boat. Fine, it has rads in it, I'm sure. But it's free health. Now, drink that, that's fine. Nothing right there. Really? Nothing in here either. But you know, fucking sucks. Shitty house is shitty. There's another house. A light over there. Soft shell Meyer Lurk, huh? I'ma kill it. Got it. Free Meyer Lurk meat. Meyer Lurk meat is pretty darn tasty. I love me show me that there Meyer Lurk meat. Love me show that dirty murder diddly murder Meyer Lurk meat. America, you America, reaching out to the mob, some of the mob of me, man. That's dumb. Really? No. Really? There are other ways. Aren't there? Looks like I can climb the tree. I have to be careful. Nope. Yeah, nope. Ah, I fell. Son of a bitch. Okay. Damn it! Oh, I was doing so well too. Okay. Gonna try it again. There we go. Good. Nope. Damn it, come on, man. Okay. Yes! No! I was there! God damn it. Now I gotta do it again. Do it again. I'm gonna make it all the way up here. Even if there is no way out. I'll figure out a way. Awesome. Oh, there is a way out. Cool. So then, what is the point of this? Well, let's see. Or not. There is no way out. Is there really no way out? Oh, fuck. There's gotta be a way out. God damn it. There's gotta be a way out. Oh! Haha! Oh wait. Is that the way out? Can this be a way out? Yep. Okay. Never mind, we're all good. Wasn't anything there, but at least I figured out how to get in there. You know? Just in case if some sort of big ass monster wants to fuck with me. What is that? Holy shit. That looks really fucking cool. No enemies over there? I'm gonna check it out. It's radiated, I'm sure. Mass fusion disposal site. Shit. Bad idea. Okay. Well, maybe not a bad idea, but Tysha is low on health. Everyone's got Molotov cocktails and shit. How the fuck? I was just like, oh shit. God damn, man. Yes. This game is unforgiving. Very much unforgiving. Not as unforgiving as Bloodborne, that's why I'm probably not as pissed. Because I'm like, eh, I'll get back up there. How far away am I, though? Oh, wow. I'm not super far back, but I'm further back. I'm just gonna go right over to that. What are they shooting at? Crotch shots. All I gotta say is, smack my bitch up! Super mutants are what I'm after. They killed me. They shouldn't have killed me. There was no reason they should have fucking killed me. Big boat fly. That scared the shit out of me for a second. Highly accurate motherfucking weapon. Come on. Hmm. again? Yeah. Hit him again. I'm almost out of ammo for my combat rifle. How many are left? Just one. I knew it, there was another one. Okay, I need to heal.
Gonna feast on dog meat!
You ain't gonna feast on my dog. These fuckers had a rocket launcher, or it was just frag grenades that they were tossing. But I am finding a lot more missiles, and that's what I love. I love me some missiles. This area gives me the creeps, man. Now we got out of there. Oh wait. First off, we need to switch my guns. What should I use? I'll use my 10mm for now. Then the hound was around here, wasn't it? Eh, whatever. Alright, so now we're back on our way. Actually, it's 2 hours. I'm gonna go ahead and save it? Shit. God damn it. Yes, save it. Stupid thing. Anyway, it goes out of application like that. But anyways, guys, thank you all for tuning in. I'm going to go ahead and call it a night of streaming for tonight. Don't forget to follow me here on twitch.tv/SashiDaiSetsu if you haven't yet. We're looking for 80 followers this week, and tomorrow is my last day of streaming for the week. If you're looking for a YouTube channel that has a lot of uploads, this video plus other videos from tonight and yesterday are going to be uploaded here within the next couple hours. So subscribe there. If you're watching from YouTube, again, come to twitch.tv/Tetsu and follow the channel. You'll love it. I swear to God you will. If you're already subscribed to me on YouTube or you're watching the video, you already love it. I already know. I made this decision for you. Anyway, so don't forget to check out the info bar where you can find my social media pages, which is twitter.com/Tetsu and facebook.com/Tetsu. Also, my Gaming for Good profile where you can donate to me personally if that's your thing, if that's what you want. Anyways, guys, thank you all for tuning in. And as always, have a wonderful night. We'll see you tomorrow.